Hello everybody, this is a new project in Tora studio. It is a huge and extremely old olive tree imported from Italy. As you can see from original before photo, there was a little work already done on it. Gasper did a good job with cleaning the deadwood. Also he painted some part of deadwood. And now we will continue with applying lime sulfur and then we will wire the tree. Of course, this tree already has a history, not only the history from the nature, that one is very long, but also the history as a bonsai tree. Previous owner already did some work on crown and said the future of this tree. We in Tora, we will just continue that work and develop this bonsai in the way that previous owner started. So this bonsai will be half cascade, semi-cascade tree. The first main task will be the wiring, the set of the fine structure of the crown. But as I said, now we will continue with cleaning the deadwood and applying lime sulfur, and lately we will start wiring. The work on deadwood is done. Also, the lime sulfur is applied. Gasper already started to wire the bottom part of the crown. It just wired, not styled yet. Now I will continue with wiring the upper part of the crown, and in the end we will style it in detail. Finishing touches by Gasper, and the result, stunning by my opinion. Even though the crown is still very young, but one can see how this tree will be really something special in a few years when the crown will mature, with all the deadwood, with all that live veins and a lot of movement in the deadwood. Really spectacular. Even from the backside, this tree is really beautiful. The deadwood is spectacular from the backside, but of course the tree will be mostly admired from the front. Do you see the skull of elephant in it? You are not the only one. Also, I see the skull of elephant in this part of the tree. The tree needs a rest now and a lot of sun, of course. In the next seasons, a new pot. I'm thinking about semi-cascade classical pot, which will suit this tree very well. Work on such ancient tree was a real pleasure. Estimated age is around 500 years, even more maybe. This was another episode of Tora School Online. I hope that you enjoy it. Please subscribe and support us, and see you all next time.